We're out at another park today. We're going to see if we can't find some stuff. There's Austin, Steven, my little grandson Eli, Kristen, and Mississippi Metalicious. We're going to check it out. Check out these walking trails. Alright, look, found a few pennies and stuff and had some help out here with a little friend that's at the park, but this is a first for me. Found a tiger cub, you know, slip for the tie thing they wear, and that is cool. I'll take some pictures of that when I get it cleaned up. We'll get back to you if we find something else. Alright, we left that other little park. Had split up about a week ago. I was over on that end of the field over there and did a little hunting. That's where I found that sprinkler head. Anyway, we're gonna check this little area out. Alright, I dug a can over there. Come on over there. Right there. Made my way over this way. And the surface pile.
Quarter. A shiny quarter. 1994, I can read it.
Alright, getting a few tabs and whatnot. I dug this hole here and I found, looks like a earring. Black stone in it. Can't tell what that is, but I was reading nickel. Tab. Alright, got a good signal here. I've been wanting to show off my new pinpointer. That thing is awesome. There it is. A quarter. I think. Yep. Alright, dug another quarter signal and it popped up. 96. Sun's going down. Fixing to wrap it up here in a minute. Alright, finished with the hunt. And we didn't get a whole lot today. Trying out some new places. But we got a lot of areas still to cover. So, we found 3/4. 20 pennies. 4 dimes, and this is actually a piece of a dime that has been cut up, looks like. I don't know why or they did that, but the only thing I could think of is maybe they cut it up to use it as a fishing weight, because we found quite a few fishing weights, and found this earring. Kind of cheap, I guess. Just junk. Found a small button off somebody's jeans, it looks like, or a jacket. Fishing weight that I found. Half of it, anyway. And quite a few of those out there. And I don't know what this is. It's hollowed out. Been mushroomed out. It almost, maybe it's a bullet. I'm not sure. Piece of junk. And Mississippi Metalicious found this little fossilized looking shell on the ground. And she actually found one of these pennies just sitting on a rock. So she had some finds without even metal detecting. But the neatest find, I think, today was this It's Cub Scouts clasp. That's a tiger cub. And that's the first one of those I found. There's the tiger and the little cub next to it. And it's in really good shape. So, couldn't have been there too long. But all in all, it's a pretty good hunt. Had some friends go with us, and we had a good time doing it. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Happy hunting.